All right, guys. Welcome, everybody, to the Monday Night Call. We want to thank you guys for joining us this evening. We've got some amazing announcements tonight, and we're going to go ahead and kick things off and get started. You're going to want to stay till the end of the call because we've got some big things we're going to give you a heads up on for future things that are coming. So stay tuned. Make sure you've got your team on here with you, and let's go ahead and kick this call off here. We're going to start off with some recognition. We want to welcome all of our brand new associates that have advanced this last week. And guys, take a look at what's happening internationally. We've got a lot of fun things happening. Congratulations to all our brand new associates. They have an active personal member on their left team and the right team. Love to see what's happening in Canada right now. Congratulations. Lots of Canada associates coming in. So, but do a big shout out, guys. In the chat, make sure you mark that you want this to go to all participants and panelists so everybody can see the comments. But let's do a shout out for them. So love to see all the stuff happening. UK and Canada, amazing things happening. So we're growing around the globe and more to come. So next, we're going to recognize our coppers for this week, you guys. Congratulations on our brand new coppers. A copper has successfully helped somebody on their left and the right team that is a personal of theirs to advance to the rank of associate. So congratulations to all the brand new associates, and we want to thank them for their hard work and dedication. All right. Another big shout out for our bronze associate here, you guys, Marie, Pierre, congratulations for advancing to the rank of bronze. And thank you for sending in that photo. Again, all these recognition pieces have been sent. They're going to be in our 7K photo section. So make sure you go check them out there. It's you can download these for free. All you got to do is hit the buy button, and it's zero cost. And you can download all your certificates and any photos there that you like for free. So go check out 7kphotos.com and look at all the events. All right. Next big thing this last week, you guys, we've been expanding internationally. We want to let everybody know there was an email that went out this last week. And we are in the pre-launch phase in Ireland. So you know, over there by the UK, we've got a lot of things happening, and Ireland is now in pre-launch along with the UK and Australia and Canada and our other countries. So we just want to do a quick reminder on what this means in our international pre-launch. We are watching these countries very, very closely, and we've got certain thresholds that we're looking at, and we're in pre-launch so that we can, you know, in pre-launch, you can start the enrollment process. We are now shipping to all these locations, and what we're waiting for is to get a good little base here. So we just saw an individual on here tonight from the UK. I'm sure we've got multiple other people from the UK, from Canada on this evening. We are in pre-launch. You guys are in the best spot to really take off here, and we are watching very, very closely. You know, we have certain thresholds where we're going to come in and start supporting you guys with further support. Right now, you're kind of lumped in with the U.S. And when we get you guys to a certain size, we're going to start doing certain meetings and promotions that are specific to your country. And so that's very exciting, you guys. We've got a lot of, international excitement happening in the growth of our pre-launch countries. So just know that. Know that we're in pre-launch, and we are very excited, especially kind of coming to the end of this COVID situation, where we can get out there and support those countries even further. So it's been a lot of fun, and we're excited to add Ireland to the list. You know, nothing better than to add Ireland in the month of the luck of the Irish, I guess. So, it's a great time to add Ireland to the list. So go out and spread the word, let people know we're in pre-launch, and it's exciting times on the international front. So more to come there. Thank you guys for all your support on the international growth. And we'd love to see some Ireland flags starting to fly in our recognition section. So, okay. One thing that I want to talk to everybody about tonight, there's something very fun that that we talk about here, and that's this membership wheel. This membership wheel is something we're very proud of. It's the thing that adds the most value to a membership. And when you understand all the aspects of this wheel, you really understand that you know, there's not a lot of companies that are adding value like 7K is adding value. So one area I want to focus on is benefit number 8, the 7K advantage. There's been a lot of questions. We've been watching 7K exclusive. There's been a lot of chat, and we want to just point this out really quick. And if you are brand new on the call tonight, you need to know about this 7K advantage and what it can do for you. First off, you know, we've got our promotion that is in the back office, but the second item in your dashboard is the 7K advantage. There's a member ID that every person receives upon being an active member. So 7K advantage is for all active members. This is a retention tool for all your members. Them just being on the coin of the month and being active on a monthly basis gets them access for free to 7K Advantage. This is something, you guys, that other companies charge $29 a month. Okay, that's $30 a month they charge for this, for access to this. It's amazing what it does. Okay. So you get it for free. The minute you log in, you see all kinds of offers, everything from hotel deals to theme parks to restaurants to, you know, flights to rental cars to entertainment. Okay. And as you go in here, you know, some of the things that you see back here, I mean, you see Walt Disney World, $60 savings on Walt Disney tickets, Subway sandwiches, buy one, get one free, Avis car rental, Domino's, Disneyland. This is one of the only services around that has direct discounts with Disneyland and Disney properties. Enterprise, yeah. Rental cars, Samsung.
Jason, I gotta stop you here. In the chat, Jerry Haynes says, just save $20 on an $80 order at Office Depot.
Wow.
That's pretty awesome, right?
I mean, pretty awesome. We even had people that came to the last regional or that came to Cancun that I know the Cancun trip, there were some that said they saved $250 on flights over what they could find online. So it's awesome, right? And to think that this is something that is a free offering to every single person who just stays active on the coin of the month. So, but Blake, here's even something cool. And I want everybody to take this challenge, right? If you go to the bottom of the page, down here, it says, how much can I save? If you go all the way to the bottom. Okay. And by the way, let me just point out this, that there is also an app. So you can actually carry these discounts around with you everywhere you go. So you can log in on the app. Everywhere you go, there's over 800,000 retailers where you can save. There's different deals that you can save at. Okay. Now, our international partners, for international, it's mostly just travel savings or any online offers that you can find. Okay. Because we don't have the retailers set up on an international scale, but all, you know, flights, hotels, and rental cars, those are there. But you go in here, and I just went in and did this, right? And you go in and fill out how many times you eat out for lunch, how many times you go out for dinner, how many times you order in pizza, and it will estimate the savings for you. Look at this savings, $2,600 in savings. Blake, that's close to $220 a month, okay? And this is, you know, this is some hotel stays for the families and, you know, going and getting your oil changed in your cars. You know, this is having your carpets cleaned.
The rounds of golf need to go way up.
Well, that, yeah, for you, it would go way up. For me, yeah, rounds of golf. I did some minimal rounds of golf there, right? but it's amazing, right? And a lot of people eat out more than this. A lot of people, you know, do this more times. This is just eating pizza once a week, right? Or, so this is something where you can go in and physically look and say, what can I do with one of my 7K advantages to actually save in other areas of my life to afford me the coin of the month or to afford me more gold and silver. So amazing tool, you guys, that we want everybody to take advantage of. So it's all about being active on that coin of the month. Doing that on a monthly basis gets you access to some of the best offerings, the best deals anywhere, and access to over 800,000 retailers, access to major hotel chains, access to rental cars and hotel. Guys, it's all there for you free. All you need to do is be active. So amazing tool. You know, and make sure you're utilizing it and teaching it to your people. We just wanted to point it out because there was a lot of people, like, it was pretty interesting this weekend. There was a lot of people that were chatting about the 7K Advantage program. And so we wanted to get it out there for everybody. So let me wrap up with one quick thing here. You know, the other piece in your back office is this Go Time promotion. For those of you who don't know about it, it's awesome. Okay. You can win literally free silver and gold. Silver, okay? I'm not going to say gold. Free silver. Who does not want free silver? You know, for personal enrollees, you should be doing this anyway. We're going to give you a free silver note, okay? This is a legal tender note that is made purely out of silver. They're amazing. Four more gets you a silver 7K watch, okay? This is something that you're not going to want to miss. Or if you two times rank up over your lifetime rank, you can also earn that silver watch. So for anybody who's brand new from January 1 on, if you advance to copper, we're going to give you a 1 ounce silver coin. Okay. And it's going to be a cool coin. Bronze, you get the silver watch. So tonight we just had a brand new bronze. She's qualified for that silver watch. And if you do silver in 90 days, okay, you not only get a silver watch, you also get a 100 ounce silver bar. So, you know, if any of you don't know what a 100 ounce silver bar is worth, they're worth right around what, Blake, 2,800 to 3,000 bucks. pretty big promotion out there right now. So we want to recognize the people that are in this top field. And guys, here is our list of our top 20 overall. Kwan Mayo, been leading the pack for quite some time. He exploded out of the gates. All the people in yellow have moved up in rank. And look at these. I love seeing this, right? Joshua Poole, first time in the top 20, moved up quick and moved up to number 13th spot. So Joshua, hey, great job, my friend. Elena Hicks and Raymond Hawthorne, congratulations. First time in the top 20. This says you're pushing, you're working hard, but everybody in yellow has moved up in rank, and we just wanted to point that out, that that they're moving up in the ranks. But we did something fun this time. Now, this is the overall. This is since January 1st until today. But we wanted to point out something that what it looks like in February. We did the top 20 for February, and look at this list, okay? Eddie Spears leading the list there. This is Marie Pierre. She just ranked up. Just ranked up to bronze, number 2 in February, if we look just at the February listing. So, hey, you guys, what I want to tell everybody is you're never out of the game in this contest. This contest, even though you might just be starting, it's the best time to get started right now. What I would do is I would focus on advancing and getting at least a 1 ounce coin or a silver watch minimum. Put that as your goal. That's very easy to achieve in the month, because remember, this contest ends this month. You can do this month. We have people advancing to copper and bronze within a week or two. So make that your goal, is to get there. These are incentives that you can utilize. At minimum, make sure you try to get these 4 to 8 personal enrollees so you can get that silver watch. It's going to be something that you guys will absolutely love. So keep it up. We're excited for everybody in the Go Time contest. If you're brand new to the call, get focused on it. Get with your team and say, hey, I want this for this contest. So it's going to be a lot of fun. So, man, Josh, it's been exciting, you know, seeing everything that's been happening, you know, to kick off the new year. And we've got some big things planned for the future. But tell us your excitement, my friend.
No, you know, Jason, it's pretty amazing to watch each and every week the growth in the company and to see individuals maxing out their weekly pay. How fun has it been to have a February like we just came out of? We had the highest sales effort in the company's history and it was in 28 days, right? Instead of 30, 31. And so hats off to all of you out there who are sharing the vision, sharing the message, sharing the hope that is 7K Metals. It's going to be a lot of fun. We've already seen an explosion to the first few days, 8 days of March. And so thanks for everything you're doing. And it's really fun. I just happened to look up, Jason, while we were talking, we'll announce it next week when it's official. We just had our first ever copper in Ireland. So we launched Ireland over the weekend. And next week will be pretty fun because we just had our first copper in Ireland literally hit a few minutes ago. And so congratulations to the team of the home office who's making all that a reality every day for these wonderful, wonderful people around the world. So love all of you. Congratulations. Keep up the good work.
Yep. It's a lot of fun, you guys. One of the founders, Josh, he loves watching the paychecks. Like every Sunday morning, we're awakened to a report that shows the people we're paying from around the world. So, I just want to remind everybody, real quick, that the Know Your Customer requirements for the Sound Money Wallet. We're getting close to the kind of the deadline that we're trying to get those done. That's something that we do to make sure that we do everything legal. As far as understand who we're paying and where that money is going to. So it's something that we use for, it's internal, it's an internal tool, but it's something we're doing to make sure that we do all of our checks and balances to understand the people that we're paying. We love the 7K family. As we grow and get bigger around the globe, we need to have automation built in to understand who every person is in our system. So we're getting really close on that. Make sure you go get verified in your Sound Money wallet and get that wrapped up for us because it's important. So Blake, I know you've got some announcements here for the marketing team. So from the marketing side, why don't you give those and we'll go from there.
Sounds good. Thank you, Jason. Do you want me to like, are we ending the call with the big one or?
No, we'll wait to end the call. Just give them the other updates and
perfect. That's good.
End it with the other one.
It'll just wreck it. You know how that goes. It's like game over. So perfect. No, look, you guys, everybody that ranked up tonight, congratulations. We know how we know the effort it takes to be able to go out and share and the confidence that it takes to be able to do that. And we get it. We get it. And so we really, really, really appreciate all of the effort that you guys put in week to week, trying to help us grow this company and really build something for yourself, a legacy for yourself, right? I want to see on the call tonight, who is brand new with us, by the way? Brand new. Put new in the chat if you are new. New, 3, 4, 5. Lost count. Love it. Look at this.
So many.
Love it. Good. Hey, welcome. Welcome to 7K. We appreciate one that you listened to whoever it is that told you about us and you trusted them enough. And also that you're here trusting us enough. And if that trust is built yet, hopefully we can build it over time. We really, really, really appreciate you being here. And one of the things that you will see us do all the time is try to have fun. Okay. We try to be professional. That's the name of the game, right? We need people to take it serious, but at the same time, we've got to have some fun. And here are some fun things coming up. So who knows? I want to put in the chat. Put in the chat if you know the day that Julius Caesar was assassinated. Does anybody know that? Come on, put in the chat. Long time ago, yes. Ides of March, August 15th, incorrect. Bunch of March 15ths coming in. A sad day for him, true. That's true. March 14th, March 15th. There you go. March 15th. The Ides of March, tax day for them. the Roman world, tax day, March 15th. Okay. You guys have seen the Julius. Have you guys seen the new people haven't seen this coin. This is an ungraded version of the Julius Caesar coin. That is the first in the series of the Roman Empire series. March 15th. He died March 15th, a long, long time ago. So that's what I'm going to say. I'll leave it there. I will leave it there. Okay. So a couple of things coming, you guys. Check out the blog. You guys, it's really an extension of our corporate website. When is the series going to be released? That's the question. He died on March 15th. So blog coming up, you guys. Lots of fun in the blog. There are a bunch of things coming there. As you receive your autosaver, you'll see a link to be able to go to that. But it is 7ktoday.com. Okay, 7ktoday.com, spelled out, SevenKToday.com. And pretty soon you'll be able to do it either way with the number and the letter. But go check that out. You'll see, again, inside of the vault report, as you're getting your autosavers, you'll be able to go check that out. You'll be able to just put your camera over it and it'll open up for you via a QR code. But go check out some of the coin collections there. It's being built out. Okay. It's still a baby. But what you're going to see that thing become is going to be very, very powerful for you if you are sharing the business and what we do. If you're not sharing the business, what we do, and you're just a collector, I shouldn't say just a collector. If you are a collector, because it's cool, then you're going to have really good access and really good visibility into a lot of the series that are happening here at 7K, and also a series that other people are making that we may happen to sell here at 7K via coin drops and other things. And if you're new, you'll learn what a coin drop is sooner than later. So yeah, we've got a lot, like Jason said, a lot of fun things coming. Salt Lake City, you guys, is in the works. We are not sure exactly what's going to happen there yet. We're monitoring it day by day, trying to figure out the whole COVID mess and if they're going to let us have enough people in the hotel to be able to hold the event. But it's every day it's like moving back and forth. But today we got really good news, and so give us a couple more days here, and we're going to try to figure out. We want to do it there, okay? If they're going to let us, if they will let us do it there, yeah, Utah Mass for April 10th. That's the news we got today. Which means it's looking better for us by May to be able to hold an event there. If we can do it there, we will. If not, we're going to have to do a plan B, but we'll keep you updated as we go here. So, Jason, unless I missed something that you thought I should tell everybody, I'll turn back to you.
Good hints, Mr. Blake Davis. Director of Marketing, guys, he's doing an amazing job. The marketing team has a lot of great projects in work. So I would suggest, hey, I would tell some people to get on the call next week because there might be some news next week on a very important date. So next week should be a great call. So thanks for that. Thanks for the updates. Guys, May 14th and 15th for the event in Salt Lake. You know, the mayor of Salt Lake City, interesting guy, a little more strict than the rest of the country. So we hope that the mask mandate lifted is going to mean that bigger groups can follow. So right now the restriction in downtown Salt Lake City is still pretty strict. So we're kind of waiting to hear. We're pushing very, very hard. We're going to have some type of event we are going to do it the way we want to do it. We don't want to be restricted by people, limitations. So hang tight. We're going to come back to you guys with that. But thanks, Blake. And I appreciate you sharing that information with us. Zach, why don't you, for everybody who's on this call tonight, why don't you share with everybody, you know, we just talked a little bit about these membership benefits and we talk about value. And I know, you know, we sit in a lot of founders meetings and one of the biggest things we talk about is value and adding value. Why is value so dang important in today's day and age? Because we, you know, you see it just like I see it. There's hundreds of companies that start up every day. But a lot are, you know, we call them a flash in the pan type company. They're not built on true value. They're just built on getting as much money as they can in a short amount of time. And why is the vision of the you know, the founders and the executive team, why are we so intrigued on value? Let's roll that out to everybody and give some people some perspective this evening.
Yeah, awesome. Thank you, Jason. Congratulations, everybody, to that ranked up this week. It's awesome. Good to see who all the people who are climbing up on the leaders board for this contest. It'll be interesting to see who wins. Congratulations, Ireland, for coming on board pre-launch. That's going to be sweet. Can't wait to see some of those people over there building. Yeah, so you talk about value. So this is the thing that's really big in our industry, right? And Blake's actually got the elemental sign behind him for legacy, right? So you hear the word legacy quite a bit, and everybody wants to build a legacy, right? And the question that I would ask you is, what will be your legacy? What will people remember you for? And that's the biggest thing that was the driver in building the business the way we built this business, is because as you look around at a lot of different companies, and not just direct sales companies or form marketing or network marketing companies, but there are a lot of companies who are strictly only built with the end in mind to be able to get money, right? It's not to produce as much value as possible. It's simply to go after money. So they cut corners, they do things they shouldn't be doing. And sometimes it gives this industry a bad name because people have bad experiences with it. And so the reason that we set it up the way we did is because we want this company to last into forever, right? And what we understand is, if we can add enough value to you in your life, then you're going to stick around, because you will feel like you got the value for the money that you paid, versus other companies that are out there. Again, not only just in our space and network marketing and also gold and silver companies, but in some of the other companies out there, you don't feel the value, right? You always feel like they're just trying to get another dollar from you. They look at you as dollar signs, which, by the way, that ought to be a good lesson to you as you're building your organizations, if you're a builder. If you're looking at people just simply to get their money and you're not trying to add value to other people's lives, number one, you're off mission for the company, right? So need a little course correction maybe. So, but the problem is, people are going to see that and they feel it. I mean, let me ask a question for you in the chat. How many of you feel like we try our best to give as much value as we possibly can to you and our membership? Just say yes in the chat if you agree with that. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, good. So see, we're delivering. That's what we try to deliver every day is value. It's not just about, and there's so many different things, right? It's not just about collecting coins. It's not just about making money. It's not about saving money on travel. It's not about getting insurance. It's not about IRAs. It's not about storing gold and silver. It's not about sound money and coin exchange, all those kind of things. What this really is about building a legacy. It's offering you a place where you can plant your flag, you can go to work, you can build something great, and people will remember it for you, or will remember you for it. So as you build, here's one thing that I would keep in mind. I would constantly ask the question, am I trying to get something from someone, or am I trying to give something to someone? And a hand that is open to give is a hand that is open to receive. A hand that is closed to give is a hand that is closed to receive. So as you're building your organization, if you're always thinking about, what can I do for somebody else? How can I build somebody else? What value can I add to somebody else's life? Guess what happens? It's a natural law. It comes back to you tenfold, because you're in that process of giving and it comes back. So think about the legacy that you want to leave. Do you want your legacy to be that you made a ton of money, but you took advantage of everybody all along the way and you burned all the bridges? Or do you want your legacy to be that you did the right thing at the right time when it really mattered to change somebody else's life? Everybody can make hard decisions. The question is, can you make the right decisions at the right time to change somebody else's life? That's what this company represents. And that's what you should be representing every day as you go out and build your business, is you need to be thinking all the time, how do I constantly add value to somebody else? You do that, I promise you, you will have set success beyond measure. It'll be unbelievable. Thanks. Back to you, Jason.
Okay. Thanks, Zach. Appreciate it. And thank you for that piece. That's important. Value, 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 and leaving a legacy. And that's really what it's all about, you guys. We're having a lot of fun, and we're doing things the right way. So, Richard, I know you agree. You always say squeaky clean. Best company. I know you're pretty proud of what's happening right now around the world.
You know, Jason, that AutoSaver
the coin of the month, which is our residual income. That's so, so important in our space. And, you know, when I think of the miracle of the Animal Stage Series that you are instrumental in bringing to 7K Metals, you know, where it's currency, it's coinage of a sovereign nation. It's made at the CIT Mint. You know, it's, you know, the first one was the Idaho Opelousas, and the second one was the Montana Butterfly. And the third one was the Texas Longhorn. Then we had the New York Beaver, the California Grizzly Bear. Got a question. I heard through the grapevine, is it true that the Louisiana Pelican is about ready to come out? Any updates on that?
Well, I've got mine.
It's shipping, baby. It's out.
You know, and
mine shipped to me, and look at all these people in here. I got mine. I got the Pelican yesterday. It's shipping. Louisiana, you know, Pelican, pretty awesome.
Human nature, we want the complete set. And so when we have the power to say that not only is it low mintage and it's rare, it's exclusive. Is that a true statement, that Animal State Series is exclusive to 7K Metals?
Yeah, it's exclusive.
You know, and that residual income where those variety coins have 20 points attached to them, and the one-page, easy-to-explain compensation plan where the points post infinite levels to the top of the computer. You know, and now you're telling me that we got the 12 Roman State Series, the Roman Series coins coming out. Is that true?
Yeah, another exclusive. Only members of 7K.
And then, so, you know, when Zach talks about value, I mean, we certainly have a product of value that we bring to this marketplace, which is the 7K membership. So when we look at Miles Standish, I understand you spent a few days with Miles Standish a week or so to go. Is that true?
Yeah, he was in town doing some projects with us. So we've been doing some, we call them back cave projects, some special ones that we're going to roll out to the members here soon.
And, you know, he's got that Miss Liberty, where there was only 1,886 of them, and they were exclusive to us. And the reason 1,886 is Statue of Liberty came from France in 1886. And of course, the 2 ounce is only 1,028 because the Statue of Liberty was dedicated on the 28th of October in 1886. Then you came out with that White House coin where there was only 1,600 because the White House is on 1,600 Pennsylvania Avenue. Is there something in the works? Do we need to get excited about a third one in the collection coming up?
Well, I would say there's a lot more than third. There's third, fourth, fifth, and sixth. So we've got a lot. 2021 is going to be exciting.
The list is long.
You know, Blake, you can tell I'm excited. I've been doing this for close to 30 years. And to have a product like what we have, you know, not as good as gold. It is gold. And then to be able to have the bragging rights of they can't get it anywhere else but from us. Anyway, I've never been more excited. But again, Jason, and I think you'd agree with me that with all the incredible blessings here at 7K Metals, the strongest and greatest thing is we got the best people in the world. You know, they don't lie, cheat, or steal. I love the way they edify and encourage one another, and they seem to just care about one another. And so I want to brag on the fact that 7K Metals, and I'll scream it and I'll shout it from the rooftop, we got the greatest people in the entire history of this industry we call network marketing. And Richard Wayne Hansen is the founder of 7K Metals, wants to say, I love each and every one of you, and I'm so proud of all of you, and the best is yet to come. Good night, everybody.
All right. Thanks, Richard. Appreciate it. All right, guys, we've got just a few more minutes here, and we're gonna wrap things up. We've got one more thing we're gonna wrap up. Marketing's got some exciting announcements to tell you all, but a lot of great things coming in on the chat. Hey, guys, there's some new people on here that they've got a lot of questions, right? I see one person in here that's got questions. They're trying to figure out what's the difference between spot price and you know, collectible coins. We've got buyer certification. We've got, you know, the collector certification. We've got a lot of things that will help you to understand what is the difference between spot price of silver and what does it mean when you have a premium on a certain coin. You know, a premium on a on this, you look at that Roman coin, you guys, to have the high relief to see Caesar Augustus's head that comes off of the coin like it does is not easy. And then, you know, to see everything that's put into that, that's what the premium is. Just raw silver, you can buy that all day. Raw silver at spot, you can go out and buy that all day. But when you start looking at collectible coins, that's where it gets interesting. That's where it gets a lot of fun. And then you talk about graded coins. Man, Blake, that's why. In fact, we had a lot of people on here tonight saying, how do I get on the coin drop? I'm new, right? If you don't know how to get on the coin drop, ask somebody in your team. There's also a text messaging platform, okay? Be on the Monday night calls because we're going to tell you exactly how to get on those coin drops. Do not miss a Monday night call for the next little bit because you're going to want to understand. We're going to probably do a coin drop next week. Do not miss it. And if you don't know what a coin drop is, that means we offer you guys exclusive coins only to you guys at a certain time, and they sell out fast, okay? Blake will tell you exactly how to do that. He'll have some screenshots, tell you where to get that in your back office. So, Blake, I know you've got some other things tonight to you know, I guess, offer to all of our great members out there. So I'm going to turn it over to you. Let's end this call tonight.
Love it. Thank you, Jason. So interesting story, by the way, before I do the last piece here. So it's interesting that you bring this up, Zach, about legacy, right? It's sitting right there. I had a gentleman come to my office today, longtime friends. He owns, I think, 10 McDonald's franchises, stores locally. And he does really, really well for himself in that model, right? It's a family business. Never could have got into that model if it wasn't for his dad, right? But he came in, he found out. He was asking me, I play golf with the gentleman I played with him for a long time. And last summer he says, hey, what are you doing these days? And I told him that I'm like, yeah, basically sell gold and silver. That was kind of my line, right? And I'm like, I'm playing golf. and all of a sudden he just starts hitting me, right? He's like, oh, well, what would it be for 500 ounces? Like, I need to go buy 500 ounces. I need to buy a monster box, right? And he just starts hitting me. Well, I kind of played coy with him, right? Like, hey, yeah, come in if you want or whatever. Well, he reached out to me actually while we were in Cancun a couple of weeks ago. I'm like, sorry, I can't, you know, I can't chat or whatever, but I'll hit you up when I get back. And I happened to hit him up last week. I said, hey, I'm finally in a spot, you know, and I can answer any questions you have. He came to my, drove 30, 35 miles to the office today. And wanted to sit down with me and ask me question after question after question about silver. And we talked about bullion and all the things, right? But I pulled out the collector coins, okay? I pulled out and it was all about price and if we get the best price and all the things, right? I'm like, listen, on Silver Eagles, that's what he likes to buy. I'm like, some days we're going to win, some days we're not. That's it, right? And if there may be some value here. But I pulled out the collector coins and I started telling him stories, right, about what we're doing. Showed him State Animal Series. I showed him the Miss Liberty 1 ounce and 2 ounce. Richard, to your point, right? Once I started telling those stories, he goes, oh my gosh, this is game change. This is different. He said, there's probably real upside in these things. But then this was his line. He said, I've been buying gold and silver. I'll probably never sell it. Said, but man, you get into this kind of stuff, this is fun. And my kids would love this. But he said, let's be honest, it doesn't matter about the upside. This was him, exact words, because I'll probably never sell it. Because one day when I die, my kids are going to open it up and I will have left a big old legacy. That was him. I'm not telling him about this legacy and the whole thing that we talk about here, right? That was him. I'm like, it's so, that is exactly what we do here, right? There could be some upside in some of these coins. You might be able to go make a little bit of fiat, fake money off of them, right? By flipping or whatever you do. But at the end of the day, this business and what we're doing, like Zach said, is about legacy. And the collector coins is where it's at, period. So with that said, we do coin drops a lot. We talked a lot about coin drops. And there's been some, you saw the email today talking about some of our members who they're so, you know, they just love every single one of them, but their spouse sometimes doesn't, because they'd see the money going out of the bank account, right? And coins coming in the mail, and they're like, what is happening? And so Angela, this is Angela Bennett. Did you make that shirt for me? Yes, we did. This Angela Bennett coined this phrase because she said, sorry guys, I can't play tonight. My husband put me in coin jail, right? And that caught on, and it's rolled. And so guys, tonight we want to offer you a special exclusive 7K shirt that is straight out of coin jail. Straight out of coin jail. If you can't have fun, then like Roger says, I don't know what you're doing here. If you can't have fun, right? Look, we got a Blackbird. White or black. These are up in the 7K gear shop right now. So go to your products page on your website, and you can go grab one of these. And in fact, we made some additions tonight. These are samples, right? We actually made an addition. So the new ones, the printed one you're going to get, it's going to say 7K right here, right underneath it, right? But listen, if you wear this shirt out, right? You wear this shirt out, someone's going to be like, what? What are you talking? Jail, right? For most of you on the call tonight, people aren't going to believe you've been in jail, right? So they're going to say, how good of a conversation starter is this one? Coin jail. What the heck is coin jail? Great lead in, right? Don't blow it, because it's a perfect lead in to be able to have a good conversation about legacy and collector coins, right? But anyway, so those are up right now, okay? Free shipping on them, $25 free shipping. Look, this is not where we make our money. This is just fun for you guys to have conversation pieces, right? Merch is not our main gig, but we try to offer it when we can so that you guys can have some fun with it. They will be not for sale anymore tomorrow night at midnight. Okay. So if you want one today or tomorrow is the time. So go grab those. $9.99 shipping. We'll fix it. Okay. Just go ahead and ship it. We'll refund it if that's the case. We'll go fix it right now after the call for free shipping. So go ahead and check out. We had to do this last time. We'll refund you the $9.99 on that. Anyway, go get them. Beautiful piece. By the way, listen, you guys, these will not ship tomorrow. Okay. They won't ship the next day. These ones on all of our merch, the way we do it on all of our merch, you are 10 to 14 day business day shipping. Okay. Period. So if that is not okay with you, don't go buy the shirt. We're totally okay saying that. Okay. But don't buy the shirt and then hit us up on Friday and say, where's my shirt? Okay. So just, I want to be super transparent. Okay. I guess there's no coin drop tonight. No, this is a merch drop, Brian. Merch drop. Not quite as good. Still fun. Next week.
But Brian, we did tell you that there's going to be one next Monday and you're going to want to be on it. So next Monday, don't miss it.
All right, y'all. Okay, back to you, Jason. We love y'all. Hey, by the way, give it up for our CEO, Jason Arfman. Put in the chat, boss man for Jason. He's killing it. Thanks, Jay.
All right. Thanks, Blake. We appreciate it. All right, you guys. Thanks, everyone. If you're not having fun with us, man, you got to figure out how in the world to have fun with us, because we are having a blast. Get out there. You even see it in our shirts, straight out of coin jail. I remember the day that Angela Bennett shared that with us. She was in trouble for buying too many coins in a week. And guess what? Her husband forgave her, because the minute they shipped to her door, he's like, hey, these are pretty dang cool. So she was out of coin jail and could buy some more. We love it. We love the messaging. We love having fun. And guys, we love what's happening. We are spreading the word around the world about 7K. And you've got to take a look at this and say, what do I want to do in the next few months in my business? And how do I want to grow in 2021? We love you guys. We appreciate you. We'll talk to you again next week, March 15th. Don't miss it. We got some big news coming. Another exclusive and rare coin. We saw a lot of people asking, how do I get them? We're going to tell you next week. Talk to you guys again, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye for now.
See you guys.
Good night, everybody.
All right, have a great week.
Good job, Josh Sack.